For a future biographer, this may be of interest to you.
Say hi to Criminal Grandpa.
Who's that?
And there were tears in all of our eyes.
Very early on decided he needed to become the great warrior that he dreamed of being.
I wanted to make a new life for myself. All I ever wanted to do was make you proud of me, Pop.
Papa passed that thwarted dream that he'd had of a military career onto his young and ever-eager son. This wasn't exactly the best introduction to the Army.
Slaughtered in Sunday morning about noon. He said, well, get rid of this son of a bitch.
It was a traumatic moment. But that left him saddened, that left him dissatisfied. He knew only one way, and that was all out. But nothing came easy.
You're saying there's a bit of a nostalgia.
Both money and position.
What was there then that's not here now?
Were there orgies? They were there, but they weren't being forced down people's throats.
Maybe they want a little piece of the world that they missed. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote,